So, okay. Why are you here? You've been taking ketamine the past 2 years.
Yeah.
Care to elaborate?
Yes, I was a drug abuser.
Was? Anything else?
My boyfriend made me choose.
Would it be fair to say that you feel trapped?
I don't know. I mean, it's not a barrier or anything. I mean, I can get past it. Oh, this is stupid.
Like a door, maybe?
Yeah, I guess.
What do you think the effects are?
Being high, weightless, it's fun. It helps me to de-stress.
You think drugs are the best way to do this?
Yeah.
What about paralysis? An out-of-body trip that seems like a near-death experience. Complete disorientation that you're utterly out of control with your mind. Am I making sense?
Good.
I felt scared at the start, but I'm starting to feel a bit more relaxed now.
What have you written?
Well, I started writing it last week after I saw you, and I've done it every night since. So I've started writing down what I've been doing instead. So like what time I've got up in the morning, the breathing exercises that you gave me, where I went for lunch.
Do you mind putting the pen down? Thank you. Why do you take ketamine?
I didn't do anything with my life. Like a hobby? Boredom, maybe.
Do you still feel like you face this barrier? Please! Thank you. Now you're saying.
I must say, I really couldn't have done this without you. In fact, to be honest, I don't really think that I need to come here anymore. Everything in my life has improved, especially my relationship. Generally, I just feel much happier. Help me out. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. I just need to...
Should we reschedule?
Yeah, that would be great. How is Thursday at noon?
I can't do Thursday.
Sorry, you'll have to excuse me. There's somewhere I need to be.
So, Jack, why are you here?
Am I?